Very rarely does a black cat come anywhere near this counter. And if he does, his intentions are often more generous and always more precise. Perhaps for a black cat, I look like a helpless baby sister, and he doesn't want to see me turn into a whore. And yes, some black cats come closer, just to look into my eyes and check out what's happening, and they never smell the back of my hand. A black cat puts out his hand, and you spray it, and he carries the back of his own hand to his own nostrils. But a white man will take your hand. He will carry your flesh to his nostrils. And he will hold it there. He will hold it there for a lifetime.
Thank you.
All right. You want the good news or the bad news first?
Bad news.
See, that's how I know we family. Okay. The bad news is they found Mrs. Rogers, but she's in Puerto Rico. Somebody's got to go and talk to her.
Which we'll have to pay for. Okay. So what's the good news?
You smell nice. That they found her, baby.
But how did she get to Puerto Rico? I can't go to Puerto Rico.
Mom and Daddy don't know. I haven't talked to them yet, because I wanted to talk to you first.
Do you think she was really raped?
Baby sis. I actually do think she was raped, and that she has absolutely no idea who did it. That the man could pass her on the street and she wouldn't even recognize him.
Well, why funny?
Because he was presented to her as the rapist, and it was much easier for her to say yes than to try to relive the whole damn thing.
Well, what about Daniel? Daniel can vouch for us. Daniel knows Bonnie was with him.
And Hayward's gonna talk to him tomorrow. He might have been able to talk to him today.
Some shit.